WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Visit your Chevy dealer today, where the 2010 Chevy Impala is revving up cash back up to $4,000. Get a 2010 Chevy Impala now with 0% financing for 72 months to qualified buyers. Hurry, the red line deadline is closing in.
A severe thunderstorm watch now being issued for our northern counties of Sheboygan and Fond du Lac. It goes all the way until 5 o'clock in the morning. Line of thunderstorms will be working its way to the south as we head throughout the night. Take a look at the Doppler 12 radar network. You can see this line working its way to the south. It's going to be a while before it makes it into southeastern Wisconsin. Probably not arriving in our northern counties until about 2:30, 3 o'clock in the morning, and the metro area getting closer to 5 o'clock in the morning, and some of this will weaken before it moves into southeastern Wisconsin. Also, we still have those tornado watches up to the north of us, not expecting tornadoes around here, and again, some of this will weaken as it moves in, and not expecting a huge amount of rain around here, which is definitely good news. 85 degrees with morning storms on Wednesday, then clearing. 80 degrees on Thursday, 77 as we head into Friday with just a slight chance of thunderstorms. Saturday's high temperature at 80 and up to 84 on Sunday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.